We're in Harrisburg and we had a policy hearing on disability inclusiveness curriculum. This is really about getting rid of stigma when it comes to folks who may have a physical or intellectual or developmental disability, and also empowering them to realize their full potential. So there's legislation out there that would deal with K-12 schools and really weave into the curriculum some information about, particularly about folks who have overcome disability. We're all familiar with Franklin Delano Roosevelt, who really was in a wheelchair. A lot of the pictures don't show that, and overcame that disability. We know people right here in our own communities that have realized their full potential. And so as one of the presenters talked about is, if we know each other, we protect each other. And I would like to add to that, if we know each other, then we treat each other equally. Another thing that we heard today about was a program at Temple University that is a leadership and career studies program. So this allows folks with intellectual disabilities to achieve a four-year certificate and experience an authentic, inclusive college experience where they develop their academic skills, their work skills, where they identify career aspirations. And it's been wonderfully successful. You know, locally in Mercer County, we've had some initiatives like this. Whole Life Services, which is a disability provider, they've actually launched businesses that bring in folks with disabilities to work side by side with people that don't have disabilities. So, for example, they have a videography and video production company. They have a consignment shop, a sweet treats place, a silk screening. And so this helps people realize their full potential, and it helps all of us to appreciate each other. We've also seen locally with Penn State Shenango and a community counseling center stamp out stigma events that really shine a light on the fact that we're all equal and that we all need to treat each other with respect and to get rid of those stigmas and those stereotypes. So, you know, when we look at Pennsylvania, Mercer County, and our country as a whole, we need everybody. We can't waste the talent of anyone, and certainly folks that have disabilities, whether they're physical, intellectual, developmental, they have a role to play, a valuable role to play in society. And so we want to empower them, we want to include them, and we want to make sure that they're treated on an equal par.